I got out of college in 1976 and began farming operations with my dad at that time. The technology maybe started out as a whistle and bell sort of thing, but it's become an integral part of the operation as I have more years of yield mapping and overlaying the data, and I can see the hot spots in the field, and it helps me make fertilizer decisions, seed purchase decisions, and variable rate seeding that is available on the planters now. With Martin Sullivan, they have a firm grasp on how the thing works and what it's supposed to do, and they know how to fix it if it's not doing as advertised. I like the technology, not just because it's fun to play with, but because it actually does improve the bottom line.